Millie, remember when the Sunday funnies were worth looking forward to? When, rather than just glorified color daily strips sporting cheap gags, Sunday comic were lush glimpses of a fantasy wonderland? When comic strips could stand as art rather than as soulless, Nicky-oriented marketing tools?
Not really, no.
Me either. I think my dad might be making stuff up again.